For this problem, we want to find the domain of the function f of x equals the absolute value of x cubed minus 20. For an absolute value function, x can be all real numbers. So the domain is all numbers between negative infinity to positive infinity. And this is the final answer.